Students, please take out your English workbook. And in English workbook, you have to do page number 4646. Here we go. So here also you have to mention today's date, that is 7th day, 12th month, and 20 is the year. Now here you have to write letters A to O. As you can see, they are capital letters. So we'll be write the letters capital A to capital O. So let's start. So firstly you write capital A, apple, B, bubble, C, cat, D, dog, E, elephant, F, fish, G, grapes, H, horse, I, ice cream, J, joker, K, kite, L, lion, M, mango, N, nest, O, orange. In this way, you have to complete the bottom portion also. Students, in this way you have to complete your work from letter A to O. Now please take out the page number 4848 and page number 4949. In these two pages also you have to mention today's date, that is 7/12/20. Here also 7/12/20. Okay, so students, here we will do the practice of letter capital P and letter small p. Okay, so let's do it. Firstly, we will trace it. Letter P, capital P. Which P is this? Capital P. Capital P starts with red line to the blue line. P per parrot. P per pumpkin. P per paper. P per pizza. P per potato. P per purse. P per pencil. P per pan. See, in this way you have to write the capital P in your book of English workbook. Okay, and say few more words that start with letter P. Now come to the next page, page number 4949. Here also we will write the letter P, but here we will write the letter small p, and small p start with blue line to the red line, blue line to red line, standing line, and blue line to blue line, make a curve towards left hand side. This is small p. Which p is this? Small p. Say a few more words that start with letter P. P per pie. P per pizza. P per pumpkin. P per parrot. P per potato. P per purse. P per paper. P per pizza. P per pan. See students, in this way you have to complete the page number 4848 and 4949. Please do the practice in your English workbook and submit your work on Google Classroom by 5:30 p.m. Okay, in PDF form. Thank you.